Of course you kiss. It makes sense, but not.
And I told him that it was in his best interest that he didn't want to kiss any of the guys behind, that he wanted to kiss it here.
I told Jackie to be the same reason.
Yeah, guys, before you continue with the remaining part of the video, Angel and Sammy in a serious issue. And now they are having that because of the fact that Angel actually kissed KV. Well, guys, I'm going to give you more details on this, but before I continue, guys, you're welcome to my channel, and do not forget to hit the red subscribe button below and turn on your notification bell and comment your opinion on what you feel about this video.
Yeah. I don't want to kiss anybody in the house.
Yeah.
You guys are
different. Yeah.
We're not the same on different mental levels. Like,
yeah, understand? Like, in this contest now,
people do not hear you, feel like you're the one jumping around and no guy can chase you, like you're the one jumping around now.
So now Angel, you last night had serious misunderstanding with Sammy, and the person that caused this is KV. And don't forget that KV during the truth or dare kissed Angel, and sorry, it's even Angel that kissed the KV, because it wasn't KV that picked Angel. Yes, when they say kiss a guy, and Angel decided to pick KV, and that was how it happened. And I remember that last night before the truth or dare, Angel was telling KV that everything you see here is cruise, and Angel was also telling Sasuke to leave her boyfriend, Yusuf. You see, this is truly cruise that this girl is catching, because now you said you have 5 boyfriends in the house, and she listed them. She said Sammy is number 1, Yusuf is number 2, listed J Paul, listed some other persons too. So you said yes, she also listed Cross. So Sasuke told her that you need to tell your boyfriends to stop disturbing me, stop coming to my side. And within a short while, they left. Yes, Sasuke and Yusuf left the room. And she was actually joking, according to her words. And now she faced KV. And in their discussion, she was telling KV that this whole thing is cruise for her, that nothing is taken seriously, that she's just here to enjoy herself. And KV said the same thing, that everything is just cruise and put your head in the game. Only for us to see serious issue or basketballs with Angel and Sammy. I just don't understand this, because Sammy is someone that has always said lots and lots of things at Angel's back, and Angel for once has never attacked him, and now he decided to attack Angel because Angel chose KV instead of him, and he's not happy with it. So he was like, yes, he needs to be jealous. Yes, she has this good front, she has that bad front, back, and it's all good for her, for him, and who would be jealous? So I was talking to White Money, Michael, and they were all laughing at him. Jackie B was there too, and everyone was just laughing at Sammy, because truly Sammy was sounding so funny. And Angel told Sammy that I had you shame me, and I didn't like it. I'm talking this way because of what you said behind my back. I thought I didn't hear it, and that I had everything. So Sammy was saying, I will follow you, because Angel was leaving the room and he was seriously following Angel. So Angel said, you shouldn't follow me, why following me? So Sammy was saying in front of everyone, why won't I follow you? Why won't I follow you? Who know will follow you? All those kind of things. And yes, it was funny. but it wasn't funny for Sammy. Yes, we see the look on his face. It wasn't a funny thing at all because he didn't just understand the fact that this guy that just came yesterday, you already kissed the guy, but you can't do that to me, you know. Someone that has been following around. And Sammy was explaining to the housemates that, yes, that they have talked about this and see why this whole issue has not really become so serious. That they said they're going to be taking it step by step, bit by bit. And the housemates were busy pushing them to do it fast. They were just busy pushing their ship so fast. So they just wanted it gradually. And Angel was explaining to White Money in the kitchen that the reason she is upset is because of what Sammy told her. And again, she kissed KV because of Sammy's kind of way, and she didn't want a situation whereby she would kiss Sammy's friend or kiss Sammy, or just she didn't want it so intimate because this thing is just a game. So that was the reason she just chose KV, and that was just a normal case that she didn't even take it seriously. So that was what she told White Money, which if you look at it, yes, she said she didn't want Sammy to feel bad. Maybe she kissing any of her any of his friends. Yes, that was a good point there. But this whole thing is a game, and moreover, Sammy that is shouting all over is the same Sammy that always go behind Angel's back to check peace, to tell peace all kinds of things about Angel. I just pray Sammy don't push peace to talk lots of things to Angel, because this thing he's doing is playing. Yes, maybe he wasn't loving the girl much, but now I'm beginning to love the girl. But I feel he's lost. Yes, that's how I can. He's a content. Yes, Sam is a content, honestly. He was really funny. He sounded so funny, honestly, last night. And Angel didn't take that for granted at all. And I'm very sure because when she woke up this morning, she was so angry. She was praying. Yes, she was so calm. She was just to herself. And last night, yes, when this whole issue was going on, Angel, Sammy was so angry. White Money approached him. I was telling him, see, the reason this thing is this way. Angel, look at what Angel said. He did it because of his own interest. Yes, that was what he said. He did it for his own interest because he didn't want to kiss any of his friends, and he was start taking it another way. So that was why he just picked KV. So, and moreover, it was just a simple case. But Sammy wasn't understanding that, and he forgot that he really slut-shamed that girl even behind her back. Yes, she also she had lots and lots of things according to her, that is according to Angel. I don't know who told her. I don't know whether she overheard it. I don't know. But the truth remains that Sammy is not innocent in this case right now, and he should stop shouting and focus in this game, because I feel like he has lost that focus. So he should just focus and remember that he's in Biggie's house because of the money, not because of Angel. And I feel Angel's strategy is what she's really playing right now. So if Sammy can just see the fire is her strategy and leave her alone, kind of then focus. I know it's not easy, but he should just try and make it easy. That is what I have to tell Sammy, okay? So, guys, thank you guys for watching. And please do not forget to hit your subscribe button below and turn on your notification bell and comment opinion on what you feel about this video. I remain your humble Jolly Choco, your musician, and I'll be dropping my song as soon as. Please do well to subscribe and turn on your notification bell and comment your opinion on what you feel about this video. Then my question is, do you really like Sammy and Angel ship? If you do, just drop it in the comment section, and please don't forget to turn on your notification bell so you'll be the first to get notification whenever I post. Okay, follow me on social media handles at Jolly Choco. I love you. Mwah.